30 years ago, Southern California was the birthplace of extreme urban sports. This summer, at SeaWorld's Electric Ocean, we are experiencing a rebirth. Extreme urban sports are becoming electrified. I give you Electric Ocean Extreme Wheel.
It just takes some time, little girl, you're in the middle of the ride. Everything.
Combining the most current extreme urban sports athletes and performing within a stadium punk rock concert. A live band shreds classic punk rock, but completely remastered within an Electric Ocean EDM style. Let's cover that again and break it down. We're putting a live band on stage that will shred to classic punk rock tunes. Apex Entertainment did this in San Antonio when they cut their ski team from 15 performers down to 5. When we added a live band to only 5 ski performers, the energy was exponentially more intense than when the ski team had 15 performers. But we're doing more than that. We're taking these classic punk rock tunes into the Apex studio, stripping them down, and rebuilding them into a through-composed, hard-hitting, completely fresh, live EDM Electric Ocean stadium-sized soundtrack. And this massive Electric Ocean Stadium rock concert is tightly synchronized to punctuate every moment of the live stunt action.
I'm just a girl, a little lonely. Well, don't let me out of your sight. Oh, I'm just a girl, a pretty amputee. So don't let me have any rights. Oh, I love it up to
the music hits hard. The action doesn't stop. Get out of your seats, SeaWorld. These wheels are extreme, and this show is electric.